Let's see. Here we go.
There they go. No, he did, I guess, one apart. Brad Stavits and Mike Rupp. Rupp with a big left hand. Now a right. Stavits in a little bit of trouble. Comes back with a couple of lefts. Oh, a good left there by Rupp. And they're going to let him keep going, it looks like.
No, Rupp chased Stavits around, and Stavits originally didn't want any part of that, and Rupp just wasn't going to be denied that scrap, trying to get his hockey team going as they pound the boards right now, both clubs. And Matt Cook tried to do the same thing with that late hit on Doug Murray, but it kind of backfired for the Penguins. Look at this mucking and grinding. The Penguins are going to need this. Rupp was out there with the Goddard unit, and he just followed Stavits around. Will Stavits drop the gloves? Shots are 11-2 in the ice.